The thing that I like about this story was ultimately it was really designed to experience this place through the locals, which I find is always the best way to have a true experience. Within 5 minutes of meeting the Griakas family, I was sitting at the table with them outside at the taverna. They were bringing food, and everybody's singing and playing music and, you know, passing the bottle of wine and beer around, and it was absolutely like that. And then the setting is great, you know, really formal and quaint, but naturally beautiful with nice colors and great faces. You know, faces of these people really show that they are working people and have really spent their lives working. But as much as they work, they definitely enjoy themselves a lot.